ready, action, hello, my name is Ron. I'm in the first grade at Johannes School. I represent Rachel's living. My sister Rachel is leaving for police next week. She's going to study to get better in area. We are very close and the thought of her going to a university far away has me very gloomy. I feel like a crime. She's already starting to fail. I can't believe how much luggage she has. She must have packed her entire wardrobe. There are no clothes left in her closet. She even has a bag filled with makeup and perfume. The building she will be living in is enormous. I can't imagine living in such a huge place. I told her that I only visit during 1 month. I don't like school. Her school is on the north where winters are active. As sad as I am, I was so excited for her. She will have fun and promise to come home every chance she gets. Yeah, thank you for listening.